State got the ball to start the game, so they'll be kicking off to start the second half. He kicks off. Hunter fields it at the 9. At the 30. At the 40. Across midfield. At the 40. At the 30. To the 20. And it looks like there's an injury down there on the field.
Well, it doesn't look like it's too serious, guys, but you never know. Sometimes those small injuries turn into season-ending ones.
Big check there. Whenever you have a receiver who can make plays like that,
just want to get the ball in his hands and let him do the work. Listen up, my friend. That was a tremendous throw by the quarterback, too. Don't forget about the guy slinging the ball all over the field out there.
And he adds the extra point.